Firefighters responded to a call for a small grass fire near Pelican Point at about 4 p.m. on Tuesday. The fire burned about 1 acre. There were no injuries. Firefighters are not sure yet what sparked the fire, but they do not suspect anything illegal. Cascade firefighter Ken Lemensky offered the following reminder.
Just make sure if you have a campfire or something that's out before you leave, and if you have any kind of fire, have water nearby to put it out if it does get out of hand.
Due to the continuing hot and dry conditions, Stage 1 fire restrictions were implemented in Cascade County on Wednesday, July 7th, and will remain in effect until further notice.